Maybe, and we are now here conducting various programs for the benefit of our members. We have selected Mr. Dipankar is one of the bottom quantity, one of the best speakers available on this subject here at Hyderabad. So therefore we have selected him. This program is very well received by all the participants, and what I feel is that our Regional Labour Commissioner, Mr. Kumar, has come. Yes, immediately after listening to him about 45 minutes, he has immediately booked him from tomorrow and from the day after tomorrow. What is that?
Yes, 29.
29, he booked him. Don't go anywhere. I am organizing a program for all our Regional Labour Commissioners and his. So that was the impact. He was feeling that listening to our mother people, this is very nice. It's a different kind of subject and a different way of presentation. So the presentation is very important, and we are very thankful to Dr. Dipankar, who has done very wonderfully well the subject here, and he has kept us spellbound, and everybody has listened, and everybody has acquired some knowledge, including me.
Thank you, Mr. Dipankar. When I initiated this, that's why I have a lot of doubts, lot of presumptions. Maybe all of our people are very senior and they have attended a lot of this kind of programs now. So when I have insisted a lot, maybe I have a lot of questions arise, because once these senior people, to deal with senior people, I need to have more knowledge, like a workshop. And definitely we'll look forward for more this type of classes. Maybe.
What we learned is to attract the customers. What techniques we supposed to use, and how to behave with the customer, and how to be with our colleagues, and how politely and sincerely we need to dedicate our duties to the organization. At the same time, how to interact with our family members. This is the very good lesson to everyone.
As a matter of fact, I have learned so much today, and as a matter of right, from the government side also, I am requesting all of you that we all should have a change in our attitude towards our work, towards our thinking, towards our goals. And the best example is something we went with Mr. Dipankar and this person. And I would recommend having perhaps every 3 months, every 4 months, one day for attempt. So that over a period of time, it's very difficult for all of us to change in a day or in one session. Perhaps every 3 months, if we go on having it, we improve ourselves and our skill and our thinking process, our motivation process, and how best we can be of help to our work, as well as to our family and friends and others, in particular the society in general. But now I could see both all of them have completely engrossed and that they have spent every minute of their time here in such a nice manner. I'm feeling happy and satisfied. And with all of you, I'm also happy that we all enjoyed this session nicely. And I look forward, as I told you, every 3 months or 4 months I will be back to our session. This was
a very useful program, but this is a good program because first of all, first thing, we have to build up our character. Our lifestyle can change by adapting all these skills to live ahead. If you really were practicing it, you can change your quality of character and quality of life. This is the most useful program as well, my friends.
But what he has given is the concept, is that the concept he has given. The concept he has put in a very straight and simple way. And how much we take and what we take is left to us. Really, it's very enriching. We look forward to many more sessions like this, as you said, and we will be very privileged to come and attend. On behalf of my organization, my regional director, I place on record my sincere thanks to all of you. Thank you.